So friends, we are once again on a beautiful place, a must-watch place to see the sunset. Okay, to see the sunset, you must come over here. And today we brought our two boys with us and our son Tyson with us. So we have three lovely boys with us, and we are at the right time. That day we had fun with the rain and sunset. We were a little bit late, but today we are not late. We are on the time, and we will show you spectacular view from here. Yeah. So Ruel is telling, is it Greenland or what? Because you can see different shades of greenery, and it is indeed awesome place.
John Cena fight.
Raynan wants to do some John Cena fight with Tyson. So indeed, I don't have words to define the beauty of this place, because that's how great and beautiful this place is that God has made. Right onto my right, look at those lovely meadows. Look at that. As if somebody has just trimmed through that valley, right? The trimming of the grass has been done. From far off, we are on an elevated place, right? And you can see the adjacent valley. You can see the mountain. In between, there is a nice black color, big rock over there. Wish to climb on that, but not all rocks we can climb, right? And you can enjoy the scenic beauty of the chain of mountains over here. Completely surrounded. We just feel, no, all the four south, it is like encircling us. The mountains are encircling us. We can see the mountains, we can see the valleys, we can see the beautiful formation of the clouds over there, right? And of course, the bright yellow ball of light, that is sunshine. Many people enjoy the sunset. In my Facebook also, many people will post, you know, beautiful pictures of sunset, and I think even our boys are enjoying this sunset. Just stand and relax yourself. Enjoy the beautiful sunset.
Hello, champion.
He says there's all yellow color over there. What is yellow color? I don't understand. Are there flowers? Amazing. Down there is a road that goes over there. Down.
Which we went
in our previous vlog. We three were on our motorcycle, and we literally drove through the forest on these pagdandis. There are no roads, and it was real thrill and fun to, you know, drive on these mud path. You know, by walking it has been made. It's not that somebody has prepared a road. You can see this is just a cutty narrow, you know, narrow path on which we drove our motorcycle or our RV. And it was so fun to do that. You just feel so adventurous. You just feel so relaxing. You feel the fun. You feel the, you know, the feel of being in the forest, being in midst of all the greenery. So today, luckily, we don't have anyone else over here. Just the five of us. Satish, myself, Ruel, Raynan, and Tyson. So we can just uninterrupted, we can talk, we can remove our mask, we can, you know, enjoy the beauty, and we can just be ourselves. And our arms to take the views for you guys. So friends, we had a beautiful evening over here, surrounded by the mountains, enjoying the spectacular view of sunset, and in midst of all the greenery, yeah. We had wonderful family time. And this particular vlog, it was less of adventure and less of, we didn't shot much of driving, primarily because we wanted to show you this place, right?
And actually this vlog, we planned it as a,
Mama,
it's a family time. What happened?
There's a moon up over there.
Oh, moon has come. Yeah, we planned as a family time and in between took some shots.
Yeah.
To share with you guys, because you guys are very important to us.
Yes.
Part of us.
Photo.
Yeah. That's why probably you will not be finding it, any structure of any vlog.
Yeah.
You may not have any structure of vlogs, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. We just, it was kind of sharing a little bit of our
time. Family time with you.
Yeah. And my hair is going on here and there.
Yeah, that's okay. That's absolutely fine. We are on the mountain top, so it will be breezy, it will be windy. That day when we took the sunset, it was awesome feeling of rain and wind together.
Yeah.
Today it was quite dry and
it's amazing.
It was all together. I mean, you look at the clouds, it's all like a cumulus clouds on top.
Yeah.
If you can just go roll one time.
Yeah.
Right? See the different types of clouds with which we are surrounded, apart from all the mountains,
ultra wide
camera. Okay, apart from all the greenery, the valleys, in between some homes and the road which is connecting this. So we had a wonderful time. I hope you guys, I haven't asked you earlier, but now towards the end, I'm requesting you all, if you haven't subscribed our channel, please do hit on the subscription button, bell icon to receive the notification from our YouTube channel, Not Me Southwest, Satish and Stuti. It's Tyson, Rainin, Ruel, Stuti and Satish. Signing off from our channel, Not Me South, by Satish and Stuti. See you tomorrow at 12 p.m. Indian Standard Time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.